So there he is. He's lying down. And that right there, that's his bro, who told him about my garden and led him to me to get the medical care which saved his feet. It's quite hot, so he's tired, so he's just relaxing on the roof. Oh, oh. He's getting hassled by another pigeon. That's Hobley. Hobley also has a bad left foot, but I think Hobley's problem is genetic, it's not something that can be fixed. Yeah, so he still doesn't want to move around too much. You can just see his feet there. He's just on the roof, chilling out, waiting for me to go into the garden, give him some peanuts. But he's happy. He's just gonna spend most of the day sleeping on the roof. They do like my roof. Oh dear. He keeps getting up. I'll try and get a better look at his foot. Yeah, it's not bad. It's pretty good. They're going to get dirty. I mean, they're going to get mud and stuff on it. But yeah, that's pretty good. He's standing on it. Should be fine. Actually, yeah, it's a lot better than I thought it would be. And if you can see his right foot, both those toes are almost off. And so that's really just a giant scab he's got over there. He seems to like my garden, even though he was captured and I kept him overnight in a box. He returned, and he seems to be coming back every day. My biggest worry for him is actually other pigeons just landing on him. Or running him over when they're all going for the peanuts. What do you think about a yoga? It's quite relaxed on the roof. They just find their little spot, lie down and chill out, especially in this heat, they're not really gonna do much. I should really get a super soaker or something, give them a shower from the window. Might make quite a good video.
That little one. There's the cripple. Hey! Oh. Oh. Now, I've got to throw them so it doesn't get run over. Oh, you got one, you got one, you got one. Oh, there it is. They get confused. See, that's his brother. That one there, and that's him. Oh, scrappy.